You have a wireless router in your home, and that makes you the network administrator of your home network. And in order to be the network administrator, you must be able to log into the router's admin page. Today's video will show you exactly how to log into your router's admin page using a wired or wireless connection. First, make sure your router is plugged into power and turned on. An internet connection is not required at this point. This is a network connection. But you will need to plug the router into a modem to get internet connectivity eventually. The first way to log into the router's admin page is via Ethernet cable. You plug an Ethernet cable that's in the LAN port on the back of the router. Any port will do. And connect this end of the cable to the LAN connection on the back of your PC. Next, open a browser window like Google Chrome or Firefox. Then type in 192.168.1.1. If for some reason this IP address does not work, check the router's manual for the correct IP address. Sometimes it's 192.168.100.1. Now this IP address will take you to the router's admin page. From here, type in the admin password. If this is the first time logging into your router admin page, the default admin password should be on the back of the router or in the manual. And once you're logged into the router, change the admin password immediately. The next way to log into your router admin page is via wireless connection. Check the back of the router for the default SSID and password. Use that information to connect wirelessly to the router. Once again, type in 192.168.1.1 or whatever your IP address is for the router. And once again, if this is your first time logging into the router, use the default admin password. And once you're logged in, change the admin password immediately. And now you want to change some important settings in the router, and there'll be a video link right here showing you those important changes. So make sure to watch it. And guys, once again, thank you for watching, liking, and sharing, and subscribing. And I'll see you in the next video real soon. Peace.